In Contents, switch to the List by Selection panel and make sure that the Capitals layer is selectable by checking the box. Click Map Selection, Select, and draw a box around the capitals in the lower 48 states. In Contents, right-click the Capitals layer and choose Data, Export Features. Name the output feature class L48 Capitals and run the tool. Remove the original Capitals layer from the map.